You'll need one clean 16-ounce plastic soda bottle, 1/2 cup 20-volume hydrogen peroxide, liquid dishwashing soap, 1 packet of dry yeast, 3 tablespoons of warm water, food coloring, a cup, funnel, goggles, and gloves. Pour the hydrogen peroxide into the bottle. Add a few drops of your favorite food coloring. And about a tablespoon of liquid dish soap. So in a separate cup, mix the yeast and warm water for about 30 seconds. Hydrogen peroxide slowly breaks down into water and oxygen gas, releasing a small amount of heat. But we are adding yeast to it. Yeast is what's called a catalyst. That means it makes the reaction happen much faster. We've also added some dish soap to this mixture. What happens to soap when you add a bunch of water and gas to it? Let's see. Pour your yeast into your hydrogen peroxide. Whoa! That's a lot of bubbles. What gas do you think those bubbles are filled with? Try feeling your bottle. Does it feel different? This is called an exothermic reaction. That means it released energy in the form of heat. Science is all about testing new ideas. What would happen with more yeast, or stronger hydrogen peroxide, or a different shaped bottle? How'd your experiment go?